We got.
Hey, it's me, Color Me Mari, Money Bag Mari, Big Number 3, reporting live. And today I'm gonna be doing my Q&A video, which is very much long overdue. But I'm gonna tell y'all why, because I filmed it like a month ago, but I looked ugly in it, so I said I'm gonna refilm it. So this is me refilming it. Hey, somebody at my door.
One eternity later. 3 days later.
Food break. I could make this a mukbang. A mukbang Q&A? We're gonna do it. Well, I'm gonna do a mukbang Q&A because I got food. And I just got the idea, like, just do a mukbang, you know what I'm saying? Because I don't do a mukbang. Well, I got Arby. I'm hoping to answer these questions. And I'm eating my food while I answer the questions. Yay! Alright, so boom. First question, what's my favorite color? It's purple. My age is, I'm 16. My birthday is October 18th. So save the date, because I'm gonna be big 17, sis. Get into it. What's next question? My school, I go to Maple Heights, you know. My dream job is to not work a job. Next question. My favorite hobby gotta be listening to music. Writing, eating, and shopping, or like putting together outfits and stuff, like planning my clothes, whatever. Top five things. Pet peeves. My pet peeves gotta be, I don't know. Everything irritates me, no cap. Not even gonna hold you. So it's a lot. Ugly outfits, dirty Air Force Ones, or dirty shoes, period. But especially Air Force Ones, I feel like, ew. Loud people. My bad. Or shady people. Like, don't try to be funny. I don't want that. This is okay, good. This type good, y'all. I really feel like I mess with Arby. I can do ASMR. I would drum, but like what? I don't know. Just kidding. Fave fashion era, gotta be easily the 90s and the early 2000s. Like, ooh, I should end. Clues. I'm gonna put some pictures on the screen so I can see what I'm talking about. Bussin'. Where does your fashion impression come from? My mom heavily influenced the way I dress too. And then watching like old movies from the 90s and stuff like that. And then like the Y2K type of fashion. The real baggy oversized, or like the real little tops. I'm gonna show y'all some pictures too. So y'all can see what I'm talking about. Or like just looking on Instagram and seeing everybody's outfits, I'd be like, dang, like I want just like that. Or like the red carpet looks, it's all, that's everything. I'll be like, oh my god, can't wait till I'm up and rich. Where do I shop? I shop everywhere, for real. I shop at Shein, Pretty Little Thing, Forever 21, H&M, American Eagle. I shop at Zara. And I shop at PacSun. And I want to say them my main stores. Yeah, but I shop some everywhere. I mean, if it's something cute, I'm gonna go get it, you know. I'll shop at like the boys section, the men's section, or whatever, and get like my tees, shirts, and stuff, and hoodies, cause they look better than the girls. So yeah. Oh, free game when you shopping. Don't just shop in outfits. Like, I'll shop in pieces. Like, I go to the mall and go buy a hoodie. But I'm not gonna go buy no pants to match it. I'm gonna go buy some other pants and then come home and then play in my closet. So I can, you know what I'm saying? See, it just make it more variety. Opening my closet. Major goals for the future. Start my clothing brand. I'ma do it, but I'm gonna wait though. Cause I wanna do it all by myself. I don't want mama help. I wanna fund it myself and all that. So I'm gonna wait probably maybe like 2 years. 2 years max. I wanna write and publish a book. Like a poetry book. And I wanna get into HBCU. Like I wanna go to a black college. But it's like hard because like I want to go to fashion school, but I wanted to go to HBCU. Even though like HBCU do have fashion programs, but like going, it's different than going to a fashion school because fashion schools usually have more opportunities. So it's like, I don't know what I'm gonna do yet. I don't know. Something I can't live without. My nails, definitely. Where do I see myself in 5 years? I'm be what? 17, 18, 19, 20, 21? 21? I'm gonna be legal? My phone just tried to stop my shine. They just told me I had no storage. But we back. I'm back though. I'm back and I'm better. I can really do some stuff. So I'm back. You know? Can't stop me. All right, though. I don't even know what question I was on. Well, I do, but all right. I'm just talking. All right. Where do you see yourself in 5 years? As I was saying, you know, I'm gonna be legal. I'm gonna be grown. I'm going to be. I see myself in LA, living large, take a charge. You know. Big boy.
Don't go yet. See right here in my etiquette notes that if they say, how are you, we say, living large and take a charge, big boy. Doing that kind of stuff.
I see myself doing that type of thing. Like, yeah, I want to move to LA. But everybody says it's dirty, but I want to move there. So I want to go to LA. I should have like my own little store by the end. I'm
12 seconds later.
They have stopped my shine again. Get that together. Okay, but I see myself touching six figures, my own shop. Probably like my own shop here. Cause I want two. I want one here and then I want one wherever I'm living at. So I see myself probably, yeah. I plan to be at Fashion Week for sure. YouTube, you know what I'm saying? Definitely gonna be up there. I'm talking 100-some K subscribers type thing going on. You know, real buzzing type. I'm up at Mr. Some, but you know, the pocket's a little fatter, but you know, that type of thing going. I'm trying to think about what else. Do you want kids? No. Not at all. Not even a little bit. Ooh. Excuse my nails broke. I get my nails done yesterday. Anyways, child, so this tastes so good. You still a dude?
Excuse me. You in my business? What? Yeah, don't do that. Anywho.
Girl, what? What made you start a brand? I'm talking about my lip gloss brand. Okay, boom, I'm finna tell y'all. I'll keep it being with y'all. I started it because I really did want to. I wanted to do it for like some years. I wanted to do lip gloss, right? And then I seen everybody else start doing it. And I was like, bro, I got discouraged. That's the moral of the story. I got discouraged and was like, I don't want to do it no more. But I don't know. I might start it back up. I don't know. Because I still go like a whole bunch of stuff. Or like if somebody wants the stuff, I'll sell it to you, I guess. I don't know. I don't know what I want to do. But I just know I got discouraged. Don't be like me. Send me your stuff. You know what I'm saying? Don't do what I did. Okay?
Okay.
How do you push through rough times? Child. I write it out. I go in my notes. I vent to my notes. I turn on some sad music and, you know, sing my little heart out, sing all my feelings out. And that's what I do. I try to keep myself busy, do stuff like that. So I don't got whatever bothered me at the time, I don't got to think about it. These last two questions. What's your ethnicity? I'm black. That's it. And future career? That was the question. Future career. My future career is to be a fashion designer. Duh. Summer being rich. That's the goal. Being rich. Rich like the white people. Edo, I got y'all on a clothing haul video. I got y'all real, so I'm gonna drop it. But I had to get this one out the way first. Cause y'all, it was neck and neck for them to follow. I'm gonna do that. And then after that video, we're gonna see. But I'm not dropping it unless like I want this video to get 200 likes. And I need like 150 subscribers. Okay, I'm gonna number all like 150 subscribers and 100 likes on my video, and I'll drop my clothing haul video. Boom. Start off small. Yes, ma'am. But thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. You know what I'm saying? And follow me on Instagram at Color Me Mori with two eyes, and on Twitter at Amari Royale. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead, follow me, poo. Follow me, sis. Okay. Peace out. Oh! Why did I drop my milkshake? Oh my gosh. Ado. Bye, Fru.